Hey puzzler, welcome to the Payazee channel. Here on your screen we have a missing number puzzle. Your task is to use logic and patterns recognition to figure out what the missing number is. Solving number sequence puzzle like this can be a fun way to challenge and improve your logical thinking and numerical reasoning abilities. Pause the video if you would like to give this problem a try. When you are ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. Let's solve this missing number mystery. Let's find the pattern here. We have 9 and 6 here. So it will be 9 6 are 54. If we plus 5 plus 4, which is equal to the original number 9. This one. Similarly, we have to find the pattern here as well. 1. 1 1 ja 0 1. 0 plus 1 is again the original number is 1. This is the original number. Similarly, we have to find the pattern here. 8 into 10 ja is equal to 80. 8 plus 0. So our one of the number is 8. Similarly, if we look at this 5 and question mark, we will see 5 into 10, which is equal to 50, which is equal to 5. So 5 is original number is already there, and we have to put this question mark as 10. Hope you have enjoyed this puzzle solution. Please like the video and share it with your friends. And if you are new, please subscribe to Payazee channel. Thank you very much. Bye bye.
Bye bye.